Hello everyone, you're welcome back to the Tech Guy, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you are new to this channel and give some sweet comments. Yeah, so today I'll be talking about how to change this image format, that's the HEIC to JPG or whatever format that you want to. Yeah, mostly this usually happens to the Android users when you snap a picture with an iPhone. Yeah, the iPhone compress these high quality images into HEIC, and when you try to view it on a desktop or even on your Android, you can't. Yeah, basically, when you try to send it to an Android phone, your phone will automatically convert it to a JPEG or JPG, so that it can be viewed, but the quality will be reduced. Yeah, so to prevent the quality from being reduced, you have to transfer it in a document format. That's the original format, and the original format is HEIC. And for HEIC, you can't view HEIC on Android, and even you can't view it on Windows. So you'll be needing some extension to view it. Yeah, so today we'll be talking about how you can change that format to JPG so that you can view on your Android phone. Yeah, so first of all, just go into the description below. There's a link there. Go and download the app. Yeah, so it is called iImaging app. So go and download the app. Go and download the app. Okay, so that's the app. iImaging HEIC converter. So go and download the app. I've dropped the link in the description below. Go hit on the link, go and download it. Yeah, so I have a sample of GIC file in here, and when I try to open it on my Windows, that's the Windows, then you see this there, my Windows even can't view it. Yeah, so all that you have to do is, after you have downloaded the app, just upload the files on your computer. Then in here, this is my sample, drag and drop it into the iImaging HEIC converter. Okay, so realize here is it. Okay, then the format that you want to, whether you want the PNG or JPEG, you just have to select the format that you want to. So I want JPEG, and the quality, so you can select the quality, so 100%. Yeah, you click on convert. So let's save it to desktop. Okay, so it has been done successfully. Let's show files. Okay, where is it? Okay, so here is our file. I realize right now the quality is intact, everything is perfect. So that's how you can do to view an HEIC file format, image format, on your computer, on your smartphone. Yeah, especially for the Android users. Yeah, so that's it. Please don't forget to subscribe button.